INDIeOpen is a platform for teachers to create rich online learning units, use them with their students by linking them from their e-learning systems, and publish them for other teachers to use or modify. It is the main result of two Erasmus projects called INDI and INDI for All, co-funded by the European Commission.
Our vision of education emphasizes collaboration, sharing, open educational resources, innovation for a better learning experience. These are the key values which have shaped the development of INDIeOpen.
La Universidad Politécnica,
Universidad Politécnica de Cartagena is the technology manager for INDIeOpen, which is an open source project based on a microservices cloud computing architecture.
INDIeOpen is, on the one hand, a repository of open educational resources where authors are sharing the learning units that they have produced with the tool. Units may contain a range of interactive activities organised in sections. The student may choose to set and save a few accessibility options to make her browsing of the unit more comfortable. When an author accesses her account, she can introduce basic metadata associated to each unit. Importantly enough, she can choose a category from the Learning Resources Exchange for Schools Thesaurus, a European multilingual controlled vocabulary for education. A unit can be either published as private, in which case only the author will be able to link it from her e-learning platform or under a Creative Commons license. Links are then available to use from an LTI compliant application or platform as an open URL. A unit can be edited through a user-friendly drag and drop interface with several interactive activities. An important feature for collaboration is that the units that are published under an appropriate Creative Commons license can be copied and modified by another user. The students can access the INDIeOpen learning units from learning platforms using the LTI links. Their interaction data are registered following the IMS Caliper standard. Learning analytics dashboards are available which allow teachers and students to monitor the learning progress. A recent addition to the platform is the ability for teachers to create sequences of units with possible branches, allowing for the construction of personalised learning paths. Once the first version of the authoring tool was available, training sessions were organised in the different schools and institutions. Members of the project and teachers began to produce their own learning units.
I fell in love with the tool at once. It gives me the possibility to build easily very rich units with many activities, from videos to true-false or drag-and-drop. I have been able to prepare INDI learning units for all my maths subjects. I have used the units to review some of the concepts and exercises in which I had more difficulties.
I think the units have a very good structure. There is a section for revising the most important concepts, and also there are soft problems available.
We use INDI units to implement the flipped classroom methodology.
The learning analytics gave me a clear picture of what content was problematic for my students and which areas needed to be reinforced in the classroom.
Finally, the INDI team strongly believes that the positive impact on the learning process that technology can bring must reach everyone. We are strongly committed to an inclusive and universal education. The future of INDIeOpen is INDI for All, a new Erasmus Plus project to make the INDIeOpen resources as accessible as possible for students with disabilities.